We're all products of the advice we take. The day you stop learning, the day you stop growing, you're no longer relevant to your biggest asset, which I would submit is your portfolio of relationships. It's easy to talk about innovation. It's very difficult to tackle it.
Yes, we do need to get better, but a swift disruption could be catastrophic.
What does it take to shift the curve? Right? How do you innovate inside your organization? How do you improve your practice?
We're talking about change. You're helping your customers change from what they're doing today to what you know they need to be doing in order for them to be successful.
How do we get an intimate group of individual thinkers, leaders, specifically practitioners, health executives, entrepreneurs, and investors together, along with advisors, to fundamentally look at problem solving?
When we bring people together and speak in this language that's narrative, something different happens. It's a different kind of engagement.
You don't have to ignore it, because you can do something about it. And here is where your story comes into play.
What an incredible event. I'm so glad I got to be a part of it and honored to be able to speak. But fantastic presentation.
It was really engaging. Every presentation that I sat through, I got so much value from.
It was a transformative session. I feel like I'm going home with a lot of information that I can take back to the workplace, share with my teams.
One idea, if I pick up one idea or meet one interesting person, it was worth the investment of time and effort. When you bring diversity of thought together, that's the real opportunity to make a difference.